Step right up.
Come on in.
If you'd like to take the grand tour of Lonely
House. Didn't make me.
I'm glad you're still hanging around.
So am I.
My dad was at Maine Med for quite a few months. Open heart surgery, many complications, and I was always playing music for him to get him to respond, to come back to us, basically. And one of the songs after Dad came out of ICU was the Tony Jackson song, Grand Tour. Initially, the neurologist told me that my dad wouldn't be the same. He had a stroke and a brain bleed, wasn't responding with movement and commands for a long time. So every time I went to visit him, I would play music. And when that Tony Jackson song came out, I played it for my dad, and he would remember, hey, what's that Jackson guy's name? That sounds like George Jones. So I would play it every time I saw him. Sometimes I couldn't even sit down and take my jacket off because he was asking me to play it as soon as I walked through the door.
Straight ahead. That's the
My dad had heart surgery last year, so I could identify with what that feels like, and just happy to know that somebody used my music to help him get them through it. So it's just kind of very special, and I felt like it's something I had to do.
See her picture on the table. Don't it look like she'd be able just to touch me and say good morning?
Oh my God, that was really, really cool. I thought, yeah. I mean, he's a busy, busy guy, and he came all the way up here. He drove.
And I heard you're a busy
and he stayed quite a while with us. It was amazing. He's a very down-to-earth guy. Yeah. Very, very sweet of him to drop what he's doing and come all the way up here to meet my dad and us. So yeah, really grateful.
And as you leave, you see the nursery.